Welcome. Okay, very good. Okay, before starting the activity, I would like to introduce my school staff to you. Would you like to be introduced with my staff?
Okay.
You can see here the head teacher of my school. Her name is Nandita Rani Kar. Yes. And another assistant teacher, Musammat Anwara Begum.
Hi.
Here you can see another teacher. She is also assistant teacher of our school, and her name is Meena Rani Malakar.
Hi.
Another assistant teacher, and her name is Purobi Rai.
Hi.
Today we have a guest teacher at our school, a very experienced teacher. He is also working in ISA. Assalamu alaikum. Everything okay?
Yes, yes.
Good afternoon, dear students.
Good afternoon, teacher.
Dupeher bakhaye.
Dupeher bakhaye.
Say dupeher bakhaye to your friends in Pakistan. Say dupeher bakhaye. Please stand up, everybody. Say dupeher bakhaye. Dupeher bakhaye, dear students. In Bangla, what can you say? Good afternoon.
What do you say in the afternoon in the Bengali?
Shubho bikal. In Bangla, we can say in greeting, shubho bikal.
Shubho Dupe. I hope so you.
Very good. Well done. Okay. How are you, my dear students? I am also fine. Very good. How are you? In Bangla, we say, "Apni kemon achen?"
Okay, good.
Tumi kemon acho? And in Urdu, now we'll learn how to say it in Urdu. What can you say in Urdu?
Aap kaise hain?
Yes, repeat after me. Aap kaise hain?
Aap kaise
hain? Say to your friends, aap kaise hain?
Aap kaise hain?
Tum kaise hain?
Tum kaise
hain? Stand up. Say your friends, tum kaise hain?
Tum kaise hain?
Aap kaise hain? Say your teacher, aap kaise hain? Aap kaise hain? Will you ask any question to my students? My students are asking you, aap kaise hai?
Aap kaise hai?
Yes, we are fine, children. Thank you so much.
Tum kaise hai?
Hello, my dear students. Tum kaise hai?
Tum kaise hai? We are fine, thank you. Okay, now you got to ask in Bengali.
You are very talented student. Now listen to me. What can we say it in Bangla? How can we say it in Bangla? In Bangla we say tumi kemon acho. In Bangla tumi kemon acho. तुम कैसे है? Now you can practice yourself. तुम कैसे है?
तुम कैसे
loudly, loudly, so that they can listen to you. They are practicing the structure. आप कैसे हैं? और तुम कैसे हैं? In pairs.
Thank you.